quickly you can go from power off to just pushing the record button and the record starting. So we're trying a different angle where you can see down. I'm hoping you can actually see down and into where we're working. I don't know if there's enough light. Lighting is going to be another question as to how this all plays out. If the lighting's too bad, we're just going to put direct light in here and see how it goes. Hard to say.
Alright, so go ahead and get the cables up. Get our spring. Get our spring on there. And we got our four screws.
Wheel back in place.